Boots Lane on top of check number two. It's a horizontal line that is blank. And outside of the deck, it's now hitting the metal outside. See the plane roll out. Much more than it did last night. But then also, jet number one, you can see flashing as well, not jet number one, jet number four, up above, occasionally you'll see a flash. Here it is, and that is right next to the flame rollout switch. Outer box chamber here gets so hot, it's too hot to touch. The odor that we notice is coming from the PVC air intake, which is above this whole unit. So you can see the flickering by tube number four. Both at the top and off to the right. Don't see anything on that tube. Clearly, the one that is most visible, tube number two, causing that metal to erupt.